today showing that the Admiral Makarov is in fact on fire. There are only three ships of this class. All three of them are in the Black Sea Fleet, and this one appears to have been abandoned and currently burning. Soon, it will most likely keel over and sink, which means that another one of Russia's finest ships in their Black Sea Fleet has now joined the special underwater operation.